And I saw this three doe out there running around, so I thought there might be a buck chasing it, so I used the grunt call and the can call. About what, 125 yards a day, something like that. We watched it. Behind some brush, but he looked up at me and I figured I better take the shot then.
Right.
Nice 6 point. About a 15-16 inch spread 6 point. No brow tines. Well, I shot this buck at 9:15 this morning. I waited a little while to track him. He only went 100 yards. He has 4 points on this side. Messed up pedicle on this side. He has 4 actually on that side too.
knees down.
Well, I used the grunt call and can call, and the 8-point came in, and then he spotted me and left, and I heard noise, and here this one came in above me. It came in so quick I couldn't even turn the camera on. 9-point, 15-yard shot, ran 35 yards. I'm blessed. This is my 27th buck in 27 straight years of hunting. In PA, you're only allowed one buck a year, so I've been very blessed. Thank God for that.